Okay, here I am using my weed burner on my tri-tip. See right there. Looking good. About 30 seconds per side. And we're good. All right, time to change sides. There we go. Flip it over. Okay, first I want to put some butter on it. Let's just pour the whole thing on it. There we go. Did both sides with garlic butter. Now, get with the burner again. Don't have to hit it too hard. Just enough to squirt. She's looking great. We're done.